much interest do you think Saquon Barkley would have on the open market?
Well, I mean, look, he's a very talented player, uniquely athletic. He can do things in the running and the passing game, but, you know, injuries have been an issue. So durability is as much a part of ability. And whenever you take a running back who's coming off a major surgery like an ACL, you're always a little reluctant. How can he get his game back to the same level that it once was? So I think that would be a buyer beware type of situation. He'll have tremendous interest because of where he was drafted and his stock coming out of college. But we've yet to see that on a consistent basis in the NFL.